Good morning, students and parents. Welcome to Villa Maria Academy. My name is Erin Finley, and I am the student body president here at Villa. Since my senior year has now arrived, I have begun the college search. All of this talk of finding the right fit in a college or university has made me think about how I found the right fit for my high school experience. When I was in your shoes, a short 4 years ago, emphasis on the short, I remember being in awe of Villa. I didn't quite know what to expect, since no one in my family attended Villa, and I had no close friends or neighbors that came here. I had familial connections at Notre Dame, so for a short time, I had anticipated that I would go there for my high school education. But as I toured Villa's campus, I began to doubt my previous assumptions. My tour guide was fabulous, and her confidence, humor, and kindness made me feel comfortable in such a foreign environment. I had attended a small, co-ed Catholic parochial school since the first grade, so visiting a larger, all-girls, multi-building school seemed like an alien planet. But my guide did not make it seem that way. I was amazed at how she would say hello to every student that she encountered, how she was greeted with warmth and respect by every teacher, and how she treated us eighth graders with such respect as if we had known her our entire lives. I had figured that I was just lucky, that not everyone was like her, but the remainder of my experience proved otherwise. I quickly discovered that everyone was like her, and it has been incredible these past 3 years to witness how what I saw at the open house was not just an act, but reality. Villa is such a special place because every girl is just as confident, intelligent, kind, and welcoming as my tour guide was. But yet every girl also has her own individual strengths and weaknesses. I knew immediately as I left campus that day that Villa Maria was where I wanted to spend my high school years. Now, I can safely attest that coming to Villa was the best decision I have ever made. Although it is not always smiles and rainbows here, due to the challenging academics and countless activities, we are all a family here. And at the end of the day, it is your family that will always stick with you and have your back. I have had the opportunity to grow as an individual here, and I would not trade my experience for the world. I have made lifelong friends, created timeless memories, and overcome struggles that have made me stronger. It is my hope that each one of you will find the perfect high school fit, but it is my prayer that you will find what you desire here at Villa and join our incredible family. Thank you for your time.